Guys and gals, it's me, MindGeorge1, and last time my mic was a bit too close so you could hear me go and it was really annoying when I heard it, so I do apologise for that. Battles on Tatooine, I will hopefully also be playing with Josh, as you know from my other streams. We will hopefully be doing a survival mission, hopefully survival on Sullust, and collect the collectibles. Now I have already done a video on Sullust before, the survival mission, I mean. It went quite well. I got about 4 out of 5 friendly AI soldiers, just please. Galactic, DH-17, DL-44, Grenadier, Barrage, because burst on shield, jump pack, and Barrage itself isn't, anyway. You can just terrified she's absolutely see. What am I saying? You can see she's absolutely terrified, just oh my word. She's like, he's got hands gun. I better run because he's got hands gun. Oh, well, that's a shame. I didn't want to land there, but
keep the pressure on them, trooper.
I will, sure thing. Sorry, I've just got some new. Oh, hello. Just got kind of a new design thing for my Xbox, and it's Lego, so it's basically a Lego cover. I'm very grateful for it, but when my mum was buying it for Christmas, she thought it was the actual controller that looks like Lego and not just the cover, but oh well, still pretty cool. But it is kind of falling off and falling apart, so. Right.
You're off to a respectable start.
If you have been following me on YouTube, I hope you have seen my Bean Boozled challenge with my cousin and my other cousin who's filming it, but you don't get to see because they're a bit camera shy, I think. Oh my word! No! Thanks. No. Oh yes, personal shield. How could I forget? No! Please! Oh, you are so annoying. Just got a bunch of points now. I hate them. I hate you. Do you hear me? Now I'm also fall down as well. This is a nightmare. Oh no, I'm not. Back on five again. I should have used this. What am I thinking? Are they? They're making a mockery. I can't tell whether that's. You are lagging. Wait till we play. I'm sorry, but I've already started now. So. Oh my word. Oh, of course. Barrage! Wow. Well, that was not what I wanted at all. Right, I get it. We've lost the lead. Shut up about it. Right, oh my word, there are so many of them. Well, there are three, so I don't know what I'm saying. One hit will do. One hit will do. WWE 50%. Sorry, that sounded a bit random, and it probably was, but. Oh my word! Josh is at the moment downloading WWE, the game, as you probably managed to understand from the start of this. Ah! Please don't hurt me. Yes, we have taken the lead again! Now, you're probably wondering, might not, but if you are, and I'm going to tell you. If you are wondering why aren't I collecting the collectibles, it's because I already have collected them.
You're halfway to victory. Do not let up.
Alright, alright. Don't know what do not let up means, but okay. Oh my word. No! Oh! I knew they were going to do that, but I just didn't want to waste my shield. Which I suppose wouldn't have been a waste, but there we go. Here we go. Smart rocket, smart rocket. Thermal imploder, that's still pretty good actually. Oh my word. Nope, no, it's not. Don't touch me. I'll touch you because I'm part of the Empire. Ah! Ah! Hey, what? Why don't? Oh, come on! Please! Please! That's a friend. No, 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 my gosh! Ishii jetpack soldier. Got a jetpack, so you can bugger off. Thanks, mate. Please, please, please! This is actually starting to get on my nerves quite a lot. Right, he's just shot someone up there. So, oh my word, this is so close. I cannot die. If I do. Yes, yes, yes! Do this, do this! No! Come on, come on, come on! Just need this, the barrage. Please, no! Oh, we lost. We were so close. I've actually got the rage in me to throw my controller against the wall, but I know I can't.
This will have to be reported.
Oh, shut up. This is really annoying, actually, so no. Right. We're in any difficulty. And find all collectibles, as you can see. Ah. That is so annoying. Now, the reason I call this... Well, you already know, to be honest. But, survival on Solost. Invite party? In fact, should I do that now or shouldn't I? Oh look, if you look to the right, look, I'm moving the lightsaber. I'm using the force. No, but if you use your right analog stick, then you can actually find it. Let's have a quick game of... Not that. I'm only joking. That. No, not. Well, yeah, let's do that. Imperial hangar. I wish instead of it stay. No, actually, no, I don't. Never mind. Forget I said anything. Forget I said anything. Anything. Right, press to join. Oh, sorry, my nose's gone a bit weird actually. Chance to play as a hero, yes please. Rebel soldier, really? Oh, I wish I was on the other team. Emperor Palpatine. All we need. Dum 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 dum. Oh, that's I'm doing a Harry Potter theme tune, aren't I? It's just that I've been watching a bunch of those films lately, and they're really, really enjoyable. So I think my favourite one has to be Oh, come on! Oh, I thought by upgrading it, I would like have enhanced locking or something. Oh, you little bugger. Yes. Oh my word, this is actually scary. Please don't hurt me. That is annoying. We've already got 300. Well, 300.
That's it. Go after the other ones.
I think I would have got a lot more if I had only just if I hadn't missed that saber. But it's not very clever because I was clearly trying to. No! Oh my word! My word! My word! Yes! I mean, it was only I didn't get very much points, and it wasn't too good, but yes! You will play as Leia. Yay? I guess? Nah, I'm joking. She is the player. She is the player because she is Leia. Now, what I like to do is hide. But you get like 10 points for. Now I know this is probably going to be quite boring, but if I hide, then people get spawned as hero honor guards. Yeah, see, honor guards, and they'll thank me for it. Plus, also if I hide and don't get in on the action, then I will die less. As in, oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to send a health out. Oh well. Wait, I should get more than that. I killed her. Oh, right, right. Ah! Save me! Oh my god, save me!
Can I get some backup?
Oh my words. That's why I need to hide. That's so annoying. They didn't even protect me. Oh. Sorry, my nose went a bit weird. Rebel soldier. Yay. I need to play with the. No, not this gun! It's a good gun. It really is, but I need the TH-19 or 17. I think it's 19. Oh my word. Oh gosh. Oh, look at me. Wait, I should, in theory, be able to play as an honor guard. What? Oh, that's because they're all spawned. Look at the. In the. Like the. Anyway, sorry. DH-17. Ah, so close. Oh my word, it's in my head now. Sorry, my nose is going really weird every time I speak. Oh my word. Bum 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 bum. Well, that was a waste of us. Ooh! Oh, really? The minute I get. Not even the minute. The 2-3 seconds after I get an upgrade on these traits, I die. That always happens to me. Oh, my nose. wow. Luke, yes! Da 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 dum dum da 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 dum dum dum. Thanks. She literally had our backs. I don't. What I for Alderaan? That's dead. You've already kind of got given it its best chance. No, that's not fair, that's not. Never mind. No! Oh, I always die so quickly when I'm Luke. But I think it's because. I think you're kind of supposed to, in a way. I mean, I know. It's just my how I play, and, you know, lots of people don't really die that quickly, but. Woo! Hello? Hello, hello? That's good, isn't it? They're all down. Do, 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 do. You will play as a rebel soldier in the next round.
Everyone stay alert. We have to protect Luke, Leia, and Han Solo.
You don't need to protect Han or Luke. And Leia's pretty well of... She's pretty capable of looking after herself. So really, you don't need to... Wow, I got a lot of points. Yes, yes, everybody guard.
Easy bird. That's one down. Press the attack.
Oh! I didn't know it was a waste, but you get quite a lot of points. No! Oh! 2,500. Probably not just from that, but it would have been quite... Come on! What'd you have to be so overpowered for? Dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I know it. Come on, let me be an honor guy. Let me... Never mind. Oh look, they're all frozen. Ah, brilliant. Luke. Oh, and they've all disappeared. Who do I get to play as? It's gonna be Rebel Soldier, I guarantee it. I don't think that was supposed to happen, to be honest. But, oh well, yay! Probably wondering, what, how could someone just spawn in straight away and that happened? I'm scared. Please don't hurt me. I'm only a wee kid. And by wee, I mean little, not wee wee. Such a kid. Oh! Oh! Get wrecked! Get absolutely wrecked! Yes! Oh, you're kidding me! I defeated Luke! Don't know what you're banging on about. Nope! I definitely... Ooh! Hello, Palpatine. So good to see you again. Oh, I killed the top there. Sweet. Ooh. Hello? Wait, is... No, never mind. Thought that might have been the compartment that the Emperor gets thrown. Never mind. Should have said spoiler alert, to be honest, but I'm sure everyone... Well, not everyone, but I'm sure a lot of people have seen the films. And it's your own fault for watching any Battlefront gameplay, because it kind of reveals the story at the same time. Ah. What? How does that make any sense? I didn't do anything. It's not like I threw a grenade and it blew up in my face. How did I die? But at least I didn't get the points, to be honest. It's always a good thing. Fine. Dum 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 dum. Oh my word, Han, you need to... Don't run out in the open! You're the last hero left! Oh my word! No! 10 health left. But Han, I think, is even lower. We need to protect him. We need to protect him, lads! Oh, it's... Oh, if I only had my grenade. Oh my word, why do I have both? Both replicas.
Got 'em. They're all defeated.
Yes! With 18 seconds to spare. Sorry, my nose has gone really weird today. Han Solo. 3,000 points, that's really quite good actually. Yes! I get to play as each and every hero. But it kind of takes away from the feel, because everyone, like, not everyone, but you can get his gun, and even though it is powerful, it just doesn't feel as fun, because, I don't know, I think if you have a lightsaber, it's the most fun to play as. Can be fun as Han, and people like that. two hits. That's basically.
Get him with everything we got. Nothing beats a good blaster. You got this coming to you.
Oh! Get wrecked, Vader!
Show me what you got. I'm not intimidated. Talk to each other, people.
Yes! This is brilliant! And the health figure, I'm so glad I'm recording this. I'm defeating the two heroes. This is brilliant. It's just of effect left. Oh, I'm so glad this is recorded. Woo! I take it back. Playing as Han is actually a lot of fun. I defeated all of the heroes. That is amazing. Oh my word. I'm already second to top just because I played as Han. I was 3,000 I just gained 3,000 points just on the last round. Oh my word. Oh, nearly rank 31. About to save 30 then, but then I hiccuped and I, use it as an excuse to make it. Anyway, just rambling on. Let's hope that Josh is ready to play. Play another game if he's not, but right, not collect missions. It's, I know this is very unprofessional, but hard partner on like online co-op. At least you can see like the phase that we go through in order to do it. Party invite sent. I love the music, it's so orchestral. It's just not. Oh, he's nearly ready. Okay. Right, in that case, let us play a training mission. Let's do a training mission. Why not? Because it can be boring, and you might have already seen it, and I know I'm just procrastinating. No, not procrastinating. And now I'm just buying him time. Anyway, I know this isn't what you wanted in the video, so, skip to the point which I do not know yet, but I do apologize for this. Oh well, at least I'm live streaming. Whoa! Okay, we didn't really need to see that.
The evacuation is underway. Protect the power generator at all costs until all transport ships are away. May the force be with you.
And you too. But she said the evacuation has begun. But on the subtitles it just says the evacuation. ATSD walkers ahead. Yeah, I know, but it's really bad. What? They don't go down that easily on the actual game? Excuse me. I'd prefer it if you didn't hit me, thank you very much. Oh, you have lives on this, don't you? Ugh. It's just annoying, but... Hello. I think the best part... What? Are you serious? I kept shooting... Ugh.
Great shot.
I don't like sarcasm, lady. And I know you didn't mean it in a sarcastic way, but I did just die, so... The game probably doesn't program it as dying, though. Woo! No, there's no point. what they're called? Oh yeah. Oh, hello. Where's the other one? Can't lock on like it can to other ships. This is the one that probably took me the longest.
That's the last of them.
I realized the ship could speak. No, it can't. Come on then. Oh yeah, you have to do it all until you have to go. Oh, I know. I kind of know how long this is going to take, because
the first transport is away. The first transport is
the story will take as long as it does. And okay, I use the tow cable, which you haven't yet told me. This is probably the most. There's an achievement for doing it online, but it's actually. You need to do a lot of things. Not a lot of things, but you need to be either really skilled or really lucky, because you've got to do it on when the 8080 has about. If you think of a clock, then you think of 25 to, think of it like that, but on the health of an 8080, that's how much it has to be in order to use the tow cable. But in order to do the tow cable, you've got other things as well, like you have to do it you can only do it when the vehicle's vulnerable, so when the Y-wings come in, and you have to be really slow. Have to be really careful, because people can shoot you down. And also, you need to do probably what I think is the most trickiest part: get an airspeeder before it ends, the round ends, or till the 8080 is destroyed, or anything like that. But it might not even be a problem if you if like your teammates let you, but it's if the other team are, without even knowing, guarding it, or they might know, but if they're guarding it, then you won't be able to get to it. And I think it's not about skill. As you can see, the exercise in order to complete it is very easy, but it's not skill, it's timing, and personally what I think is luck, unless you're very skilled.
Last one of the walkers are down.
Then the transport comes. You can tell because majority of the harbours. Never mind. Oh, look at the X-Wings. I have been talking for a long time now. Luckily I've got my water too. Oh, I can't even drink it, can I? Yes I can. Right. I'm drinking, hang on. Sorry about that. I was really thirsty after. Woo!
Almost got it.
Right? Ah! That is unfair. That is annoying. I was clearly shooting right at it, but it doesn't take any. Oh no! Oh! I'm not playing this again if I do lose all my lives, because, quite frankly, it's up. No, no, I can't. I shouldn't really use it. There we go. Take him out. Did get a message from gamingpearmobil, or in other words, Josh. Ah. I know I do. Please. Give me a break.
AT-AT in range. Neutralize that Imperial walker immediately.
Okay.
Multiple walkers preparing to fire at our generator.
Okay. I mean, I'm gonna have to take down the walkers fast before.
Imperial walker is in range to fire. Take it down.
Why haven't they fired?
Imperial unit zero zooming in on our generator. You did it.
I'm shooting at it right now, but whatever. See, because on multiplayer, just like now, everyone can shoot at you. What do you mean, danger? Yes. Right, I'll have to do all the 6 minutes.
Great work. AT-AT is destroyed. Multiple Imperial walkers in range of our generator.
What do you mean, multiple? There's like one more left, and that's it. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, here.
Protect the generator from those walkers.
Use the force.
Nice work.
Yes. The force be with you. Well, it can't be because I'm not a Jedi, so. Oi! Don't shoot at me! I'm incredibly rude. What? Come on! Finally! Finally! I think there was a star for doing this in a certain amount of time. I think it was 8 minutes, so I would have just failed that. Right, multiplayer. Anything of a nice quick game. Yeah, why not? Remember I got a really good what are they called? Combos. So I got like Yeah, am I thinking of that? No, I'm not actually. No, I'm not. Never mind, I was thinking of the hero versus villains that the jump pack is a great tool for covering distance and getting out of our mist. A-wing, obviously. Oh yes, please let me get the Millennium Falcon. Please let me.
My scope just lit up. Those are Imperial fighters. We need to protect our transport ship.
I don't care about your transport ships. Quite frankly, I just want to get the hero. No! Taken within my very grasp. Wait, if I can go to where they spawn from, like here, then I've just hit a jackpot. Oh, really? Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. I was locked on and I was shooting, and then suddenly, it's just annoying. It's just annoying. Hello, Millennium Falcon. Well, they can't get me because I'm an A-Wing, one of the most, or the most, OP ship in the game. Come on, I am locked on! And you won't even... Whoops. I just want someone to destroy the Millennium Falcon. I don't even care how many points they get. I just...
Hostiles incoming.
They've been incoming for like 5 minutes, mate. Or three. Three and a half. Two and a half. Anyway. Come on, I've shot the thing. What is my missile doing? This is actually really fun. But it was. Just like, we were having our own little chase. I think they should do game modes where it's just you and another player. It's like, or they should do, no, never mind. That would just be, but like, it's just you versus another ship. Like, your ship versus another's. It's just... Or a hero versus a hero. Like, it's not hero versus villains. Well, it is, but it's hero versus villain with no one else. I think your own private match. You should be able to do your own private matches anyway, but I think there is a lot that they could add to it. Come on. Let me defeat ship. Oh, look. He's put his... Oh, he hasn't. Never mind. Oh! You can get wrecked, son.
Just lost the GR-75 out there.
No. He's mine. Leave him alone. Oh, you really... I did get quite a few points, actually.
They're trying to get a lock on you.
I know. Is that right, son? No, it's not right. It's not right. Help! Somebody! Oh my gosh, I was locked on. Great shot. Why, thanks, kiddo.
Imperial fighter behind you.
Rank 31. Let's go. Play another game mode. Is that what I did there? Whitburn. Come on. Oh damn, son. Win bonus 74. It carried over, but 345. Captain Obvious. Right. Oh no. Never mind. Hang on. Give me a sec. Do I want to quit? Yes, please. My analog stick. My Lego controller custom design. Never mind. Right. Right. What do we want? Obviously for Josh to come, but let's do a battle. I've already done. No, let's battle on Tatooine. I haven't done that one yet, actually. Master solo play. Defeat enemy forces and collect their tokens to win the battle. Deny the enemy your tokens to stop them from scoring. The first to 100 points wins. Well, that is brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Right, friendly AI soldiers. No. Emperor Palpatine, yes please.
I will show them the true nature of the Force.
I will show them the true nature of the Force. Look, it's Jabba's, I forget what it's called. It's his ship. I wonder if there's a strategy behind this, or it is just an Easter egg, like, you know, there's the weird snake thing over there. Hang on, the stickiness is really quite, not the best. I'm trying not to be ungrateful and, seriously, what are you doing? Okay, that is actually broken. There we go. Beaten a single opponent and they've already... More people are banned from my McDonald's. Really? No, I'm sorry, but that was... No, let's do something else. Alright, let's sort this stickiness out. There we go. Oh, there we go. Oh. Ta-da! Dum, 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 dum. Community challenge, no thanks. Multiplayer! Hero hunt? Let's try that. There we go. Wait, what? What did I do? Oh, right. Oh, never mind. Whoops, sorry. That's from the first film, isn't it? It's, when they first say, well, from the first film, but the fourth episode. But that's where Jabba hides out for Han Solo. The smuggler. The war hero. No. The smuggler. Oh. Press to join. Wow. To join. Yes, I would like that. I should have changed that before I start. Oh well. Oh well. What was that? I mean, seriously, what was the point of that? I bet he was waiting for that. It's like he had that planned. Scared. Oh gosh. He's waiting for me. I knew he was waiting. This is so fun. Hello, mate. Oh my gosh. I actually could have. You see the reflection of his lightsaber on the wall there. What? Oh, you little bugger. You little bugger. Bugger, beggar, buggy, buggy, beggar. The satellite dish? Oh, he's in there. You know what? Screw him. Never mind. No, never mind. I don't even know why it says screw him. But damn him. Damn him. Wait, we need to go around the... Why didn't I think that? I bet... No, I'm sure people would have tried that, wouldn't they? Right, so... What? I'm just so confused. Oh, okay. Go around. Go around. There we go. No, you don't want to go that way, mate. You don't want to go that way. I'm just saying. You really want to get him. Want to go into the lair. Oh, this is so cool. No! I wanted to defeat you! I just...
Track down Solem. He's been followed to a location nearby.
Really? Why are they all in this? Yeah, okay. You know what, whatever. He's over there, they are trying to flank him. I'm sure everyone will be trying that. But, yeah. Oh my gosh. Ah! Gosh. Oh gosh. Come on! Ah, you little bugger! This is probably more boring than waiting. Ah, you little... You little person. Who I don't like. But that makes no sense. She couldn't shoot me through the wall. Because that's literally where she shot me. It's through the wall. 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 Wow. It's all there. Oh, right. Hello. Hello, love. Nah, that's just ah! Oh, I don't even know why I'm bothering. Right, this is quite a long, probably boring episode, and I do apologise, but... In fact, you know what? That's the end of this one, guys. It's the end of this one. So, I'll see all you guys. My next video, which will be the co-op survival. So, see all you dudes in the next video.